it's got to do with your goals. When you do a film, I can't predict whether the film is going to do well or not. Alright? That's not in my hands. I can just make a film with my conviction and leave it up to the audience. What you have to set as a goal for yourself is, have I achieved through this film what I wanted to? That's where you'll derive your contentment from. When I make a film, I say, okay, this is how I want to see the film, this is what I think the film should be, and this is what I'll be happy with. Have you achieved that or not? If you do, then you need to move on. If you don't, you need to rectify that in your next film. You know, the film business is very unpredictable. I don't know even one actor who's got 100% track record. You make a film, your audience likes it, or they don't. It's as easy as that. You have to set yourself a particular goal. I'm making this film, this is my character, this is what I want to achieve. If you've achieved that, you move on to your next film. 1.2 billion people out there who watch your films. If you manage, my attitude is, if I manage to make a difference to even two of them, then I've done a good job. And that's the way you have to look at it. Yeah, yeah, absolutely. I mean, like I said, if you have to decide why you're here. I'm here to entertain. For me, if I entertain one person even, if I can put a smile on one person's face for 3 hours, I think I've done a great service. Well, I finished Bol Bachchan in July, and then I move on to Dhoom. All of them. All of them. Each and every one of them. Because if I did, I wouldn't have done the film. Mm-hmm.